Hi guys, welcome to Mobizium. I'm Ruchi and today we are here to share our thoughts on the phone, the Honor 8 Pro. After Honor 8 from Huawei comes the new flagship smartphone, that is the Honor 8 Pro. Now the Honor 8 was quite a complete package, but due to its mid-range specifications, it didn't really permit it to come any near the flagship tag. While the Honor 8 Pro packs all the great specs for a flagship smartphone in 2017, but does the specs merit can categorize it along with the more expensive flagship devices and also the mid-range phones like OnePlus 5? Let us find out. The Honor 8 Pro comes with a curved edge which makes it easy to fit in the hand, and also it sports an ultra slim metal unibody which is less than 7mm, and to be precise it is 6.97mm, which beats the OnePlus 5 in terms of its thickness, that is 7.2mm. The phone is available in two color variants, that is the navy blue and the midnight black color. Now coming to the screen, it is a bit big at 5.7 inch and it is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 3, which is not as good as the OnePlus 5's Corning Gorilla Glass 5, but still it can manage to keep the scratches away. The glass has 2.5D curved effects at the edges which feels good to swipe across, but still we would recommend to use the screen protector. There's an 8 megapixel camera on the front. At the bottom of the phone we have a USB Type-C port, the regular 3.5mm audio jack and an opening for the speaker. The power button and the volume rocker are to the right, while on the left we have an access to the hybrid tray which accepts two nano SIMs or a SIM and a micro SD card if you don't want to use the dual SIM functionality. Honor retains an IR blaster on the top of the phone so you can have a remote control to other devices like your TV. There's also a secondary noise cancellation microphone on the top. The back holds a seamlessly built dual camera, dual tone LED flash and a fingerprint scanner, which is a quick way to power on your device with just a touch. Honor 8 Pro has a 2K QHD resolution screen, translating to a crystal clear cinema performance, while the OnePlus 5 settles with a 1080p screen resolution. It is packed with 6GB of RAM, 128GB of internal storage, a high-speed octa-core processor and a 4000 mAh battery, giving a life of almost 2 days from a single charge. Well, then it also depends on your usage. The phone also ships Huawei's quick charger, which charges its full in fairly less amount of time. So in terms of battery size, Honor 8 Pro beats OnePlus 5 again, but it has no competition with OnePlus 5's dash charger. Coming back to the camera, there's 12 megapixel dual camera which comes with separate sensors for color and for black and white, making the picture more clearer and more color accurate. Honor 8 Pro comes with Android Nougat 7.0 out of the box with Huawei's own highly customized interface. The box that it ships with doubles up as a VR cardboard to get a taste of virtual reality right on this phone. Coming to the verdict, the Honor 8 Pro in terms of performance is in par with OnePlus 5. Moreover, it beats OnePlus 5 in terms of price, internal storage and battery life. The design of the phone is also better than OnePlus 5, but again, it is a matter of preference. Honor 8 Pro is bigger and slimmer than the OnePlus 5, but the huge size has to pay a cost. That is, the phone is a lot heavier than OnePlus 5 at 184 grams. The phone is made available on Amazon exclusively. To sum it all, the Honor 8 Pro's amazing specs and lower price at 30,000 steals the flagship killer title from OnePlus. Thanks for watching, and for more details log on to our website mobizium.com and do subscribe for our high quality reviews on latest smartphones. And also hit the thumbs up button if you like it. Thank you.